Welcome back to Montreal, where the Pittsburgh Penguins now have a 3-2 lead over the Montreal Canadiens. And Jordan Staal and I spoke before the game, and I said that you were getting ready to play your sixth game, so maybe the first five were like training camp. So that's what it was. Training camp, your first real game, you score a goal.
Something like that. I've been feeling more and more comfortable every game, and today has just been going in for me. I've had a few opportunities, and I just got a lucky one today.
Okay, well, were you just as lucky by winning the faceoff to help set up Tyler Kennedy for the other goal?
Yeah, it was, a nice play by Tanger and make a nice move, the fake shot, and TK did a great job finishing, and I'll take the first assist.
I think I'll take the assist on being the bench interview there, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. I wouldn't say that, but you can take credit, I guess.
All right, Jordan, thank you.
All right, thanks.
Rob King, I will take credit, is waiting for you back in the